Hello, everyone, and welcome to the latest edition of the HCAM Insider. On Monday, March 7th at 6:30 p.m., Kathleen Nealon discusses why seniors should have a legal plan in place on a new senior view.
It might be that you're concerned that if you become unable to make your medical decisions, you want to make sure that there's a legal document in place so you control who's making those decisions for you.
On Tuesday, March 8th at 6:45 p.m., the Board of Selectmen meeting will air live on HCAM TV. On Wednesday, March 9th at 1 p.m., Lisa Vasili discusses how to stop irritable bowel syndrome and reduce other related chronic conditions. On a new All About Hopkinton at 8 p.m., Mike Lawrence discusses his daily life and responsibilities as lead pastor of Faith Community Church.
Right now, we're doing a five-year plan about what we want to do as a church over the course of the next 5 years, and that's been a primary responsibility of mine.
On Thursday, March 10th at 7 p.m., the school committee meeting will air live on HCAM TV. On Friday, March 11th at 6:30 p.m., Alma and Reno Bocci are back in the kitchen to make fried dough and fried zucchini on a new episode of The Golden Pan.
So we egg and breadcrumb. And what kind of breadcrumbs are these?
Seasoned.
Seasoned breadcrumbs. So you want that flavor of all the spices in
there.
That's
right.
Before you do that. Okay, perfect.
If you want to know more about all of HCAM's programs and when they will air, head over to hcam.tv/connect, where you can sign up for our HCAM Insider newsletter. Or if you want to keep up to date with Hopkinton events, you can sign up for our daily news updates. As always, thanks for watching.